That might be the knob one.
Where?
No, I said that's what they're saying about us.
Alright, there it goes. There it goes, there it goes.
Oh, that's because what's in there?
No, I was standing on the top. scrap metal. State local civic leaders and rail fans began a push for the state to step in and save what remained of the operation. On July 10th, 1962, the state of West Virginia did just that by purchasing the rolling stock shops and other railroad equipment. In 1963, the new Cass Scenic Railroad State Park began operation. Excursion trains took the worst as far as Whitaker Station in those days. It took a few more years through 1968 to relay enough traffic, get enough converted log cars and engines ready to begin running the train 2 miles off. Most of the old company town itself was added to the park in 1977, and since the park has opened in 1963, these trains have carried well over 2 million passengers.
Video.
Hmm?
thank you for riding the Whitaker Station with us today. The purchase of your ticket helps us to continue to preserve America's steamroad railroading path for the future. We hope you have enjoyed your ride here on the Cass Scenic Railroad. If you have any questions or would like any more information on any of the places I've mentioned today, please feel free to stop by the information desk at the depot. When you get off the train, please be sure to take all your personal belongings with you. It might be a good idea to check around and make sure you haven't forgotten anything. Thank you all very much for spending your time with us.